Tower of Shadows number 2. Picked this up with number 1. This particular series turns into Creatures on the Loose later on. And this particular issue has Neal Adams' artwork. And most of the artists created their own stories with these. All original stories, up to 9. In the next, this series actually becomes Creatures on the Loose. And Creatures on the Loose features Thongor. I want to get that entire run. So I want to thank you for watching. And if you want this issue, go buy it yourself.